Yeah, she was awake to that. Etcheverry,
212 kilometers per hour.
Better coverage.
Break of serve.
Legitimate competitor, he'll work.
Oh. Well, he played that shot with his back to the court, back to the ball.
Absolutely, looks like he's flat right now, spent.
Oh, that's a terrible way to give away the game. Supporters find their voice. It gets one break back.
Game and first set. Etcheverry. 6-4.
Outstanding hitting.
Great ball striking. Oh, not that up. Was too good.
Game at Etcheverry.
Yes, made it. I thought he made a mistake with it, drop shot. But couldn't do enough with it.
Monfils.
Oh, that's nice.
Yes.
That is phenomenal.
Gee, that must have got.
Game, Etcheverry.
Break to Etcheverry.
second set, Etcheverry. 6-4. Etcheverry leads 2-0.
Game on the court, still stayed the course, and just nothing's changed. He's kept going with his, you know, you're either going to hold serve here with some of that, or
he can make the most amazing shots. Sets to love and three games to two with a break in the third.
Three games to two. Game, set, match. Etcheverry.
6-4.
Three sets to love.
6-4.
6-4, 6-4, 6-4.
I was about to say that. To rock Etcheverry throughout, and look at him celebrate. He's beaten one of the legends of the game in Gael Monfils. At the age of 37, Monfils not able to produce his brilliant best consistently in the match.